How can I help you?
What?
No, I don't think so. Why would you think that? They can plan whatever they like, but no one can enter this area without a special pass. Even you had to get it first, right? I don't think so. There's the occasional malfunction of equipment, but these things happen. We're currently dealing with one. Dan, come in. I can't hear you. Come in. I don't know. I can't contact the technician. I think I'll just walk over there. It's close. Come with me. You'll see that everything is in order here. This plant is our pride. We make almost one-fourth of Elian's military equipment. Titans, tanks, power armor, kinetic gloves. That's a broad range. Just look at these beautiful things. Who reprogrammed them? Only our technicians could do that, but they would never do such a thing. I don't know. My communicator isn't working. I should go back and find our Templar guards. Can you look for Dan? He became a father last month, and I don't think he's a traitor. I really don't. Maybe it's just a malfunction?
System components. Efficiency 100%.
They say that it's a desolate world of
poisonous waters, radiation, and the death hopes of perished generations.
I was doing some horrible... Oh, gods. I don't feel so well. Did I really change their targeting mask? I wish the Reapers had killed me instead. Because Uncle Varen will do that anyway. It can't be done from here. We should get to the main hall. Sorry. You need to move a little further. But it won't be easy. Try to clear the way, and I'll do the rest.